Ja tylko teraz walnę. Jak się jeszcze tylko raz odezwiesz. Cicho. Nagrywam. Cisza.
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This
is perfect timing.
Reese, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Bond is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
We could use some wheels. Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. You can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water.
She helps her with
beer. Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you are all cut up.
What? What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm saying,
what?
You're weirdly buff.
Come on.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty yoked.
Oh, no, ten dupek gada.
I said, well, the advocates of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I'll sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese. Who are you talking to? So he definitely can't see me, right? You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. We're the only ones here.
It's nothing. I'm just thinking out loud.
Okay. He definitely thinks you're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
What? No. No. Who said anything about crazy?
I did.
So, let's find some shade. The vet can track us for the drop.
Trzeciego towarzysza mamy. Kurwa, trzech towarzyszy normalnie. Trzech muszkieterów, to dobra. Jakoś tak to się nazywało. Dobra. Dobra, jaja.
Don't look at me like that. Hey. Oh, you're ignoring me. That's what you're doing. Okay. Oh, come on! So...
Oh, I like them a lot. Oh, Reese, you're my hero! I'm just so excited to be on this adventure with you!
Hey, why are you looking down there?
Having a tough time ignoring that, aren't ya?
Your fly is down.
No, it's not.
Cicho. Oh, contained by a mere zipper.
Super odpierdala, to jest ujęte. Kabalecia się znalazł. Nieżyjący dupek.
Ale kurwa śmieszne.
Musiałbym zapomnieć. A ten ma jakieś pokręcone imię. Nauczę tylko imienia, nie wiem. Wąk, wałk. Nie wiem, jakoś tam. Koleś. No. Rozebrał się, teraz będzie odciekał. I wiesz, się udało? Nie wiem. Ciekawe, co się udało. Jakby zapasy do cholery. No, całe słowo. Samolot nam wysłał. Samochód jakiś.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Ow!
Panie, samochód, znaczy. Sam przyleciał? Co za kurwa. Chciał samochód, dobra. A ja bym za to liczył, bo na ten samochód lepiej. O. O nie, to ten skurwysyn. Oho. Ja pierdolę.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
So, I'm guessing Yvette sent you.
What? No way.
Ho ho ho. That girl you keep calling thinking no one's noticing? No, no need. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property.
So much means that was nice.
I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back,
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal. You convinced me to double cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Dev, what?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight.
Ja zachorowałem na gorąc. Ta, masz mu koszulkę straszną.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs.
I
wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese, I would never.
It's cool.
Is it? Sure. I can't tell if.
Oh, cool.
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
You're gonna pay for this. You'll see. Yeah, because we have friends. Dangerous friends that will hunt you down to the...
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There
you go, a little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, yeah.
Oh. Idę, muszę.
To be fair, that was
supposed
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but.
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
Variety of grace. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has... Any last words before the, how to say, the inevitable end of gosh, damn this thing? It's, what the hell?
Please don't kill us. We'll disappear and never bother you again. Please, please, please.
That's the first smart thing I've heard you say.
You don't have to do this.
Oh, but I do.
Look at me! I'm on my... I am begging you!
Is there a problem there?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots.
Mam dosyć ogrania.